Lion, which features an international cast led by Rooney Mara and British actor of Indian origin Dev Patel, apart from Indian actors like Dipti Nawal, Tanisha Chatterjee and Nawazuddin Siddiqui, is a heart-wrenching true story of a couple who adopt a lost Indian boy and help him find his birth mother. Well, this heart-wrenching true story made filmmaker Karan Johar cry. Karan, who hailed Dev for portraying the role with conviction, tweeted, "Cried my heart out in Lion and absolutely loved Dev Patel. Sad, cathartic, but so magical in many moments." The movie is based on non-fiction book A Long Way Home by Brearley. Releasing in India on February 24, 2017, Lion has been shot in Kolkata as well as in Australia also.